In minutes, the varices, stalks and feet will disappear with this recipe of the grandmother. Having cracked heels and calluses is not just a problem of aesthetics, it is very annoying and painful as the varicose veins. They can occur as symptoms of lack of hydration, nutrition, aging, poor care, among others. For some skin diseases can cause cracked heels such as eczema, psoriasis, diabetes or as a result of a spread of the thyroid gland. Luckily, today we bring you a remedy to help you heal cracked heels and calluses. However, calluses can occur on any part of the foot, which mainly affects the plantar area, forming a hardness in the skin by excessive accumulation of keratin compacted in dead cells of the epidermis. But with this remedy, besides curing your cracked heels and calluses, you'll also be able to improve the appearance of your feet and legs with varicose veins. The best thing about this aspirin-based remedy is that it will be an effective stimulant for circulation and improve the appearance of varicose veins. On the other hand, when mixed with alcohol, it is a powerful and soft moisturizer that penetrates the skin. In addition, you will eliminate dead cells, hydrate, soften hardness, stimulate circulation and reduce inflammation. Let's see how it is done. Ingredients. 1. 12 aspirin tablets. 2. 300 milliliters of 70% alcohol. 3. A container with a lid. 4. Chiffon. Process. 1. Start by crushing the 12 aspirins until you get a powder. 2. Mix the powder with the alcohol. 3. Then in the container place the resulting mixture and leave for 2 days. 4. After that time, stir the mixture well each night and soak a gauze with the mixture. 5. Place the gauze directly on the cracked heels and wrap with kitchen foil, then put on a sock. 6. Instead, to treat the veins you must apply the liquid and wrap only with film. 7. Let the mixture act overnight. 8. In the morning, remove by washing your feet with plenty of water and clean with a towel. Then moisturize with creams, glycerin or natural oils. 9. To achieve better results, before placing the cream, you can peel your feet with a heel stone. 10. And repeat this process for 10 continuous days and the cracked heels will disappear.